Hi everyone. Today I'm excited to introduce the TD2465 touch monitor. It's the perfect touch monitor for commercial and industrial use. In the default setting, the TD2465 supports one-finger touch, multi-touch, and wet-hand touch. So even if your hands are wet, you can still draw and also do one-click touch. It's perfect for jobs where your hands are often wet, like catering, and you need your equipment to keep up with you. The intuitive interface design also offers convenient shortcuts, so you can quickly adjust your volume, brightness, and contrast, as well as activate the various touch modes, which are suitable for various scenarios. When you want to use pin touch mode, first make sure that it's activated by going to the touch controller, touchscreen setting, and making sure that it's toggled on. Now in pin touch mode, it'll recognize active pins, such as the Apple Pencil, the Wacom pin, or Microsoft pin. Now keep in mind with active pins, it will not recognize pressure levels. In addition to those, you can also use standard passive pin or even a pencil. Now the TD2465 has a tilt angle of 15 to 70 degrees, so you can adjust it for your use case. Also, it has a palm rejection area of 25 by 25 millimeters. And when you write, be sure to write smoothly and slowly, not too quick. And in addition, when in this mode, the screen will only recognize the pin signal and not a finger. Now, when you want to use glove touch mode, make sure that it's on by going to the touch controller, touchscreen setting, and toggling it on. If you work in a factory or hospital, you probably wear gloves often, and it might be a hassle to constantly take them on and off when you want to interact with the screen. With the TD2465, you do not have to worry about that. Now, it supports different types of gloves, like latex, plastic, or an industrial type. Regardless of what type of glove you're wearing, you want to make sure that it's fitted and not too loose. Now it supports two-finger gesture, as well as one-finger touch and click. And remember not to move your finger too quickly. When you want to use water-resistant touch mode, make sure that it's turned on by going to the touch controller, touchscreen setting, and toggling it on. The water-resistant touch mode provides a smooth, responsive touchscreen even in humid environments. However, it's recommended to not directly expose it to the outdoor elements as it does not have an IP rating. As you can see, the water droplets will not cause any errors on inputs, but it will still support one-finger touch and click, and will recognize up to 5 points. Also, keep in mind, the TD2465 comes included with a traditional monitor stand, should you want to use this instead of the book stand, and it'll attach to the rear of the display at the VESA points with 4 screws. Thank you for stopping by, and I'm sure the TD2465 will complement your workspace nicely.